Hello, and welcome to another indie horror game, and another demo. This time, it's the demo to Lighthouse of Madness, and if you want to try it for yourselves, you'll find the links and the details down below in the description, alright? Now, this is going to be a Lovecraft-inspired horror game, where I'm going to be playing as a lighthouse keeper. Yep, another lighthouse keeper horror game. Add it to the ever-expanding list. I'll probably put them on the screen right now. There's been quite a few. In this game, we're going to be going to an island in the Innsmouth region to fix the equipment of the old lighthouse there. And really, that's all we need to do, as we avoid the madness, the horrors, and solve puzzles along the way. I really hope you enjoy it. If you do, leave this video a like. Leave your thoughts down below in the comments, because it really does help me out. But here we go. This is the demo to Lighthouse of Madness. So, Innsmouth was the most inhospitable place I've been since I started working at Trilobite. Even passing by the city made me feel anguish, and the sea was getting angrier. Well, there might be a reason for that. How much do you know? At least my job was simple. I needed to install the automation system and take the lighthouse keepers to the mainland. Yeah, simple job. Probably not going to be that easy though, is it? But the closer I got to Dorian Island, the more I lost touch with the world. Right, no signal. No calling for help, is that what you're telling me? The rain was coming down hard. But I could already see the pier. In a few hours, I could go home. If you're lucky. I'm in control, so that's probably not gonna happen. I'm probably gonna get you killed in some way. Alright, here we go then. The prologue. The pier. Alright, here we are. Oh, what we got down here? I need to write down everything I need, so it's J for the journal. Go on, then. Alright, so we got task list, documents, tasks done. I need to look for information on the pier to find out what situation the island's in. Okay. So I can't use this. No signal, right? Alright. Well, here we are. Welcome to Dorian Island. Okay. Yeah, the rain is coming down hard, isn't it? Okay, in here? Good stuff. What we got then? Anything interesting? I suppose there's going to be something I can read. Maybe a diary entry, something like that. Something up here? Maybe. Let's see. No one at the pier. I can get a closer look if I lean in a bit by using the right mouse button. Okay. Is this working better than my radio on the boat? I don't know. I'm trying to interact with it, but it's not working. Oh, hang on. There's something over here. Old news. Right. The Innsmouther, December 14th, 1924. Earlier today, Miskatonic University sent a team of researchers to the Bay Island to investigate the origin of the mysterious geode found by one of the local lighthouse keepers. The lighthouse keeper, Sidney Howell, revealed he found the object buried, with only one side exposed after a storm. Mr. Howell reports he dug the ground to remove the stone, under the impression that it would be valuable. A few weeks later, on his return to Innsmouth, he offered the object to Professor Raymond Cunningham of the Archaeology Department at Miskatonic University. The stone was acquired by the professor, who carried out tests on the artifact and found that it was of organic origin, but of materials still unknown to science. With an interest in discovering the origin of the geode, the university has organized a mission that will study this material on the island. Professor Cunningham's team left the port before 5 a.m., formed by a group of students from Miskatonic and some miners. The expedition is being funded by the Marsh family, according to reports from one of the students, who prefers to remain anonymous. I can understand why. They've got a lot of power in this area. Okay. Well, that's that, I suppose. So there's nothing down here? No? Alright, well, let's have a look. Okay, so, yeah, this is updated. The pier is abandoned and a communication is not working due to the storm. I need to continue on my way to the lighthouse to fetch the lighthouse keepers and finish my job. Alright, I'm a very diligent worker, me. through here? Alright. Well, I guess it is going to be this way, isn't it? Alright. So far, so good. I'm quite liking it. Visually, not too bad. I like the audio. I think this is made by a team of three people. Okay, so the lighthouse is to the right, the mine's to the left. For once, I actually might want to go right. I don't know if I've brought myself a flashlight or anything like that. A lighter, matches. Probably won't do me much good in this storm, though. I can pass this log if I crouch. Right, okay. Simple as that. Oh. Okay. What have we got over here? Is that a seven? Miskatonic University? Ah, oh, right. Interesting. Maybe seven's part of it, actually. That seems a little bit too out of place, honestly. Wait, is there something down here? Briefcase letter. I heard the wind pass through the branches and leaves of the trees. I put up a tent to protect myself from the rain, and I arranged the stones that were beside me. At your disposal. Nice. So the trees? And the stones? Right, okay, so I think we're looking for other clues here, really. Right, interesting. Do I need to push this down, maybe? Across the water? Oh, hang on. Oh, I need something sharp to cut these ropes. Right. Oh, look at this, look at this. There's a three. So, right, I think it's going to be something 7-3. Let's have a look. Five, seven, three. There you go. I don't know where the five was. Up the tree, on the floor, in the branches. I'm not really sure, but there you go. Two out of three ain't bad. Okay. Ah, there we go. Got myself a lantern. Nice. Hang on. There's also a pocket knife. That's going to help me out with the bridge, presumably. Let's see. Okay. All right. Yep, there we go. Down we go. Right. Now I'm wondering if I'm going to miss my chance to explore the mines. So, yeah, I'm actually going to go back, because I'm kind of curious as to what the students and the miners may have found. Yeah, I'm very glad that I got a light source. I mean, as nice as the game looks, it is a little bit dark in some areas, you know? Okay. Is that the mine entrance over there? Looks like it might be. Or maybe there. Alright. Let's see. Oh yeah? Ah, the door appears to be blocked on the other side. That's a shame. Alright. Well, maybe we can take a peek into the mine? Very dusty. Oh, okay. Looks like it's blocked. Hmm. Nothing down here to find? It doesn't look like it. No more of these geodes. All right, well, you know, I satiated my curiosity. Let's head back to the bridge. Here we are, then. Across the bridge. Cool, okay. Maybe it's a good thing that I took a look at the mines, otherwise that could have hit my head. Right. Under this one as well. Ooh, all right, what's this? Oh, Act 1, the mansion. It's not just the prologue. Interesting. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay, I guess there's no going back then. Man, alright. Let's have a little look then. Got a well outside. Alright, this rain is terrible. Can I go in? It's locked. Of course it is. Of course it is. Well, hopefully the fire's gonna get put out. Sorry. What's this? alright. Well, I think maybe I should take a look. I've seen some of these symbols before. I bet the task list has been updated. Yeah, I'm curious. What are you going to say about it? God, look at all this. Right, so let's just click all those. I suppose it's the Great Gate. Maybe I'm getting tired, but there's a big gate with floating symbols blocking my way to the lighthouse. I need to find a way to dispel them to unlock the gate. I've only been here for a little while, but things are getting eerie very fast. Beyond there, it looks like there's another bridge. And I guess that would be the bridge to the lighthouse. I'm not sure. Right. Ooh, okay. Looks like there's another symbol inside. There's gotta be a way in. Oh. Oh, hello. Who's this? One of the lighthouse keepers? Maybe a miner? A student? Oh, alright. Well, looks like they opened the door for me. Okay. Is it okay? No, it's definitely not okay. What's this meter in the bottom left? This house looks like it was abandoned for a long time. Right, I take it I can't go through those doors. Let's see. Yeah, let's take a look, shall we? Yeah, it doesn't seem to be working. There's some sort of seal on it. I'm gonna have to break it somehow, I suppose. Alright. Well, let's just take it, you know, room by room, floor by floor. In here? Okay. Can I play something on the piano? No? Doesn't look like it, does it? Well, there you go, there's another one. What's this? It's a reliquary. I can select? Oh, I see! Right. Okay. So I just put all the, like, green ones somewhere, and all the, you know, orange ones somewhere else? Something like that? Yeah. Yeah, maybe that's it. Yeah, okay, so I can go there. It seems we actually have to grab the ones at the very ends. Let's put blue there. And they're all separated. Is that not what we need to do? I don't really know yet. I'll come back to this. Oh, hang on. Maybe we've got instructions. Transport between dimensions. All right, a little bit of light reading. So, Monday. I don't even know how to start writing this letter. After so much time on this island, unsuccessful research and testing, we did it. We discovered unique properties in this red crystal, something I thought was impossible. As its energy is manipulated, it creates a kind of projection into something similar to our world, but which is certainly not our reality. We still have a lot to study, but this could change everything we know. On Saturday, we were able to focus the energy of the red crystal through a special frame that Ben set up, and we created a kind of passageway that takes us to this other reality. I feel like I'm dreaming until I reach the other side. Interesting. Okay. That doesn't really help me with this, though, does it? Okay, nothing down here. Through here? No, that's locked. Never mind, and obviously that's not going to work. This door? Okay. Let's see. Nothing down here? No. Doesn't look like it, does it? Oh, hang on. Alright. What's this? It's a formula. Okay, we're going to be mixing some chemicals, are we? Interesting. Is that it? Oh, hang on. I could open these as well. We've got a few books. Yeah, I think I'm already doing enough reading, personally. There's actually another one over here. Maybe I can find something else. Or maybe not. Gotta find something that's gonna help me get through these doors or solve that puzzle. I like the sound of the rain outside. That's pretty good, yeah. Yeah, there's quite a lot I like. Definitely don't like that, no. I don't fancy dying quite yet, so let's stay up here. Anything down there? No, doesn't look like it, does it? Wait, what's this? Okay. Ooh. What the hell is this? Symbol. Open the inventory. Okay. I've got nothing. I've got nothing at all. But it looks like when I pick something up, I can inspect, use, or drop it. Okay. Grab flask. Okay, well, it's going to be a flask then. Right, it looks like this X flask. Alright, I guess I need to find that. Something down here? Okay, a letter found in the dinner room. Ah, it's W. DuPont again. Our expeditions to the other plane proved to be positive. In addition to the new elements that we discovered, which Juliet is cataloguing, we discovered that some stories change when they change reality. For example, if we tried to bring polonium here, it would turn into mercury. After many experiments, trials, errors, and successes, we discovered that the mixer somehow manages to interact between realities, and we managed to mix elements into a reality, transforming them into chemical elements. I still can't believe we made it. Okay. Well, I guess that's what I'm gonna have to do as well, right? That's something to do with this, is it? Okay. Alright, let's open this up. Okay, looks like we can hide, so I guess there's going to be something to hide from. There's going to be some hostiles, it's not all puzzles. Locked door, alright. Yeah. Actually, there's a few cupboards over here. Wait, what's this? Another formula! Right, so if they get mixed together, we get SY, it looks like. Alright. Something down here, maybe? Maybe these aren't bottles of wine and beer and stuff like that. Maybe they're the chemicals that I need, but I can't seem to pick them up, so... Right, this way? Okay, something down here? Oh, hang on. I'm picking something up. Ah, a flask with a silver liquid. A viscous, odorless liquid. HG. That might be the mercury, actually. I suppose that's going to need to be mixed up or used somehow. So, hold on. Don't suppose it's as simple as this, is it? Use? Okay. No, I don't think that's quite it. That's gradually going down, isn't it? Yeah, I don't like that. Maybe, you know, that's like my madness meter, my sanity meter. Probably don't want to let that hit the bottom. Okay. More of the same by the looks of it. Two more flasks. Okay, hang on. Something down here. We got some flour as well. Looks like it was made a long time ago. Okay. I don't know how the flour is going to fit into all this, but I'll take it just in case. Through here. Okay. Alright. Let's see. Okay, another locked door by the looks of it. There's a flask. Oh, actually, I think this is where we do the mixing. Right, yeah, okay, so let's just dabble, shall we? Let's add this. Well, if you mix them both together, presumably nothing's going to happen. I'm going to need something a little bit different, right? I guess I'm going to need to follow one of these formulas. 2 out of 5. Actually, there's 3 more formulas to find. If I find this yellow one. Interesting, right. Okay. And some here. They're all the same, aren't they? Oh? Wait. No, they are all the same. There you go, that takes them out of the inventory. Okay. Oh, what was that? Oh? Oh, we got a stove. Right, light the fire? It seems to be out of gas. Oh, man, okay. There's a lot going on here. All I want to do is get to the lighthouse. Letter found in the kitchen. I kept the valve in my closet to prevent someone from bumping into it and turning off the gas in the house. In case you need it, it's in my locker. The password is my birthday, Ben. So we need to figure out when Ben's birthday is. And where his locker is, ideally. Hang on. Something down here? Vinegar! Ah, maybe that's going to be, you know, something I need to use in the mixer, actually. Red wine vinegar, maybe. Do I add that to the other flasks? It doesn't seem like it, no. Alright. Nothing down there? What's this? A cylindric machine. Right. So... Can I put the vinegar in? No? No, nothing relevant happens, apparently. Okay. Maybe I'm gonna need one of these. So, yeah. Okay, that fits. Activate? Okay. Interesting. It's gone. Where is it exactly? Is this what we read about? Has it transported or transformed in some way? Or is this a really good magic trick? And we read something about a red crystal, right? This is the crystal, presumably. All right. Oh, hang on. There's something in here by the looks of it. Oh, what's this? Ah. Okay. Oh, there's various chemicals that we need to play with. I think, right, that's the one that we want, isn't it? The X compound. All right, this is another formula. Right, so this is how we make Cl, which is chlorine, I think. Maybe not. That's so weird. So, just out of interest, what happens if I put in another one? Yeah. There's something blocking... There's something blocking the other side. Interesting. Okay. What do you mean the other side? Right, can I take that back? Take that back. Okay. Putting them down there. Okay, let's continue exploring. We need to find some more chemicals, I think. Maybe some more formulas as well. Okay, let's go down. Alright. I don't suppose I'm going to be getting through here. No. Anything? Formulas? Chemicals? Nothing of the sort, unfortunately. What about... upstairs, maybe? Yeah, haven't been upstairs yet. Okay. Doesn't look like there's a great deal to access up here. Wait. Another formula. Okay. What is that? I think there's one more to find now. Yeah. Okay. Every door seems to be blocked off. What's the point of this area? Feels like there should be a door here, but there isn't. Alright. There's nothing here at all, is there? Right, yeah, we're gonna have to come back a little bit later. Maybe, you know, if I get the flask and I put that down, that's gonna allow me to open some of these doors? Not really sure. Oh, hang on. Oh, hang on, here we go. Ah, this is it. Right, that's going to help with that puzzle at the very least. Maybe not so much with the chemicals, but right. So it's orange, green, and pink, and then there's blue on the right side. Right, now I know what I'm doing. And all the pinks go down here, right? Hey. Ooh. I think I can use this crystal in my lantern. I can place the crystal in the lantern by pressing the T. Okay, well, let's press the T. Okay. Well, it changes it to a red light. Is that it? I feel like I'm going to see some bodily fluids on the wall, you know? Is this CSI lighthouse keeper? No. Hold on. What was it? The transport between dimensions, right? It creates a projection into something similar to our world. Okay, well, let's just have a little wander around and see if there's any differences. Maybe I can see something. You know, pluck it from another dimension. Ideally, a couple of chemicals, because honestly, I think I need the help. What we got here? A phone? Does it work? Well, I don't know, you tell me! I guess not. Shit. I open this? No, that's still missing. I can't see it in some other dimension, on the other side, or whatever it said. Oh. Interesting. Alright. Hang on. Yeah, okay, you need the crystal for this. It seems to open some sort of portal. Right. Are we going in? Okay, we're going in. Okay, wow. Wait, so this would be the other side, right? My flasks, they're not there. I don't have any flasks to deposit either. Hang on. Ah! Oh, but it's changed. It's changed a bit, right? It's red liquid now. What was that, beryllium? So this is what... I see. So this is what they're going to change into, right? You put it in on the left side, it comes out the right when you go you know, through into this dimension. Oh, hang on. Ah! Ah, that's the last formula! Right, so BEP. That's it! That's what I need to make, that X compound. So it's a mixture of those two, is it? Okay, so... formulas, let's have a look. To make that... Well, I've already got this, so that's good. PA. How do I make PA? PA isn't mentioned anywhere here, annoyingly. Oh, but it is here, right. Okay. You put PA, you get SY on the other side. Or vice versa, I suppose, right? I think I did see SY. So that's these two, is it? Right. Okay. Well, right, well, now we're on the other side. Do we get, like, more compounds? More chemicals to work with? I feel like I need to re-explore the place. This is cool. Okay. I don't think I really need to use this anymore. I think that was just to activate the portal, right? Look at that crystal. Yeah, I gotta look out for these red crystals. Right. Still can't use this. Still can't fix the gas. Through here? That's locked. Okay. Oh, this is new. Oh, okay, so we've got the purple liquid now. Yeah. Why was it kept in that fancy box? Another one? All right. Ah. We get an infinite supply? Interesting. Okay, that's locked, annoyingly. Nothing down here. Nothing in the boxes. Right, we've got the mixer on this side as well. I guess we need to maybe mix in both dimensions? Let's go through here. Or not. Right. Well, that could be an issue. Let's see. So... Right, I don't want to put this back, because I'll just get the original component back, won't I? So, yeah. Yeah, okay. And it's gone, presumably to the other side, like my reality. Yeah? Okay, well, let's check that. Let's go back through the owls. It's too risky to cross carrying these flasks of unstable liquid. Is that why we... Right, that's why you place the flasks down. I see. Okay, right. Open back up. Come on. I'm going through. I want to see what we got to work with here. Okay. So what was that? CL. Right. Okay. That's cool. So hang on, formulas. We could make more BE. We could maybe make SY as well if we get CH. That was the purple liquid, right? So okay. I think I'm having an aneurysm, honestly, but okay. So, let's see. Do I? Looks like there's room for a third. Or is that where they you know, get mixed into? Let's mix. Okay. So I've got more of this. But on this side, this time. There you go. The red liquid's there. And that is one of the components for this X, isn't it? So that's good. Yeah. I don't really know how that's gonna help overall, though. I haven't found any more compounds, really. So, wait. If I can't step through with the chemicals, they're all going to have to go in here, right? B's going to have to get changed to the HG, isn't it? Right. Yeah, that might be worthwhile. Okay. Yeah? I'm going to have to put this back down, right? And switch over to the crystal. And back we go. Right, yeah. Well, this puzzle might take me a while, but I will figure it out, I swear. Alright. So, back through here. Yeah, okay. That should be HG. It is, yes. So it goes left to right, and right to left. Awesome. So, in total, we've got these three. Right. If I manage to get SY, I can get PA. Or PA, I can get SY, right? That is needed to make X. So we need to make this. We need C1 and CH. How do we make C1? HG, CH. Sorry, CL. HG, CH. Okay, mix. Yes, okay, so I've got this yellow chlorine flask, right? Better not spill it on my clothes. This would be... Right, this is the per... Right, so if I mix them both here, would that work? So, use that, and use that, and then mix. Okay, that's SY. Great. But we want it to be PA, don't we? And we want it to be on the other side. So, okay, two birds with one stone. That's going to go in. Activated. That's going to go back to my reality. That should change to PA, and I think there's some beryllium over there already, right? So hang on. I think I've got it. My sanity is not looking good. It's like half done. I don't know if there's any way to... Oh, fuck's sake. Yeah, I don't know if there's any way to really deal with that. Hold on. Right, I'm coming through. Okay. That's it, isn't it? That's PA. That's it! Okay, great! So... We need to bring it back again. That's okay. I just need to do that combination again. No worries. Yep. Yeah. Okay. Mix these two together. I get BE. I combine that with PA. I get X, right? I get what I actually want. And it's on the right side, the right dimension. Okay. So, here we go. PA, use. BE, use. Let's hope this works. Alright, I've got a flask with multicolored liquid. It looks extremely unstable. Okay. Well, to be honest, I don't think I need to go through there again, so... Right, let's forget about that. Let's take this through, and let's place it on this little platform. Hopefully something happens, because that took a lot of effort, honestly. Okay. Green's good, right? Oh, hang on. No, it just disappears. Right. Well, what just happened? I followed the instructions on the note and used the vials on the kitchen symbol. It disappeared. I think something must have happened at the gate. Ah, right, yes. Oh! Okay. That's locked. What? Oh! Alright. Your mind survives the island's insanity, for now. You pass the island's first challenges, but there's more to come. Thank you for playing the Lighthouse of Madness demo, and thank you for watching, everyone! Leave your thoughts down below in the comments, like or dislike the video. For the most part, I enjoyed this, yeah. It said my mind survives the island's insanity. Barely. That last puzzle really did take it out of me, it was very confusing. It felt like it was a lot more long-winded than it needed to be. I probably didn't do it the most efficient way, but got there in the end. So, presumably there's another two puzzles in the mansion to get rid of the other two symbols on the gate, then you can go through the gate, and maybe then you can get to the lighthouse. Maybe then I can do my job. We're gonna have to wait for the full game before we find out if that's the case, though. Yeah, thanks for watching. See you next time. In a few hours, I could go home. If you're lucky. Across the bridge. Cool, okay. Maybe it's a good thing that I took a look at the mines, otherwise that could have hit my head. There's gotta be a way in. Oh. Okay. Is it okay? No, it's definitely not okay. Yeah, there's quite a lot I like. Definitely don't like that, no. I don't fancy dying quite yet, so let's stay up here. Wait, what's this? Okay. Ooh. What the hell is this? Okay. Interesting. I feel like I'm going to see some bodily fluids on the wall, you know? Is this CSI lighthouse keeper? Oh. Interesting. Let's place it on this little platform. Hopefully something happens, because that took a lot of effort, honestly. Well, hopefully... Ah. Oh! Okay. It's locked. What? Oh!